source of the disturbance came from down here.
If it weren't for that disturbance, we would have never gotten the animals back.
Look at this thing. It's a TLW-728.
Right, and if I'm not mistaken, he's the prototype.
They only made one of these. They were great, but impractical. Operated on tubes.
Wouldn't take too much work to convert him to solid-state circuitry.
Hey! He'd make a great exhibit for the new science museum.
Yeah, boy!
Oh, no. It's my radio.
He's missing a tube.
Oh, no. It's a cathode tube. The WFC 11-12-55. They're impossible to find.
Good, you know. I've read it.